Hi, my name is Paul, and I'm going to be showing you a trick on DDO, the Delawa's quest line, the missing party, to get the rares that's beneath this water with only just one hireling. Highlight that rune, flick the switch up top there. Come over here, stand right about like this, facing the post. Summon your hireling. Click him to make him stand ground. Have underwater action ring on. Swim here. Swim here and then there you go. When you get underneath here, you unclick him to stand, this gate will close down because she walked over the thing. Now, go through here, and up top here. And then the gate. And then you can kill the things. I'm just doing it on easy right now. Just to show you the trick. So you kill that specter. Summon your hireling. Kill the pugilist. And then this guy here. And that's how you get that trick with just the hireling. Easy peasy. Well, not really. You might have to try it a couple of times. Well, that's it for that little trick. Hopefully I'll do some more stuff. Later.